There were many more than 12 apostles before the term Christianity was even coined. And as a result, that led to a real diversity in the early proto-Christian communities, the early churches. Paul's position was that Christians should no longer adhere to Jewish law, and then that defeated the rival position, which argued that no, they should, that it was important for people to convert essentially first to Judaism, and then next they could become Christians. Proto-Orthodox Christians, when their group became the state religion of the Roman Empire in the 4th century, that diversity that had existed were eradicated.